Uno, dos, tres.
It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter. And my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, 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 we're going at it tonight. Tonight.
Hi, morning.
This is Ellie. Morning, the dead squirrel.
Squirrels, Olivia, you don't understand. He's so dead.
Ellie's like crying.
It's awful.
Look at that squirrel.
It's so awful. I can't handle it.
Zoom in.
Look at his face. That is his face of horror. The poor boy.
The face of a dead squirrel.
He died in agony.
Look how squished his body.
La la la. We're going at it tonight. Tonight. There's a party on the
rooftop. So, we're about to bury this squirrel.
Hello. I'm Addison, lover of squirrels. I'm gonna bury this. Let me do the rooftop burial. I'm still crying.
Oh, dead. So, we're gonna bury this squirrel. We gotta get some sticks. Well, I gotta get my stick. Where's my stick?
We are sorely in need of a shovel, but we have.
Here's my stick. It looks kinda broken. We have time. So, we're gonna pick this thing up. Ew.
This isn't working. Ew. Wait, here. Okay. Get him on the crook.
Oh, God.
Okay. Hurry. They're coming. This is so grounding.
So
Wait, ready?
We should say some words.
Say some words. Hurry, they're coming.
Okay.
Goodbye, girl. You lived a good life. Ah!
Good job. So the squirrel's still there.
God. No, wait. He's gonna float off to Neverland. I feel like such a bad person.
Well,
goodbye, fair squirrel. Make it, it's alright, alright, tonight, tonight. It's
alright, alright, tonight, tonight. Trying to pick up a rock and not going so hot. We're gonna use this rock to bury the squirrel, but I don't know where the squirrel went.
It's in the river somewhere.
So I gotta help her pick this up and then I'll record us dropping it off. I'm not sure what we're trying to take care of the dead squirrel, which we have tried to bury in the river. Except it got stuck on the rock again. And it's really stiff. So now we're gonna throw a rock on top of it to make sure it stays down.
And like make sure it stays under the rock.
Yeah, we have to make sure it's like being, it's like squished by the rock. Or else, I mean, we've kind of defeated the purpose.
Just for the record, the river smells awful.
Oh. So all right. Yeah.
All right,
hold on, we're gonna get him.
Uno, dos, tres.
Oh, there we go. Well, that little spot right there, that's where the squirrel would be.
It's the tombstone.
Yeah, we didn't.
Watery grave.
We got a little wet.
Wasn't
my hands a little
dirty.
Dirty hands. So that squirrel, you know, it was nice knowing him.
Safely buried.
And well, he's dead.
So that's the end of our adventure.
Yep.
Goodbye, fair squirrel. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it.